بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. All praises due to Allah, we seek His help, we seek His forgiveness and mercy, blessings be upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now, what is the ruling on using perfume or inhaling incense, or we call it in Arabic, bukhur? Let's understand something. What is the main ruling on using perfumes and inhaling bukhur, incense? Going back to the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, do they have perfume at that time? Yes, they have. Do they have bukhur, incense at that time? Yes, they have. So we cannot give any kind of answer or create an answer that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam didn't give us. So what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did at that time? Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to like perfumes, fragrance, and at the time of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, there was a person who used to give bukhur inside the masjid. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam never said in any hadith that for the one who is fasting, do not use perfume and do not use bukhur, incense. So what we can say that for the person who is using bukhur, incense, not to inhale, you know, do not inhale. Some people, they bring the bukhur and they put it, for example, in their clothes and in their thawb, and then they take it, you know, they inhale it, they take it, breathe it in. While breathing in, it goes in their body, in their throat and in their stomach. So in this case, they will break their fast. So it's not bukhur or incense or perfume breaks the fast, is just because it's going in from your nose or from person's nose in the body, inside the body, inside the stomach, it will break person's fast. So in general, if a person would like to use perfume while he's fasting or put some kind of incense in his clothes, then that's totally fine. Wallahu ta'ala a'lam, Allah knows best.